They've got to provoke, make sure that this they don't just retreat when there's going to be some problems. And the last thing is attack the box. Get bodies in the box, attack the net, and see what you can do. You can do something on the set piece.
Red Bulls have given up five, and here it's in off the post. Rod Penny, a beautiful service from Saphir Tider. Goal! And Rod Penny picks up Saphir Tider. After tight end service picks up the Montreal Impact for a 1-0 lead. Ring that bell.
And he's the one, knocks it on the header, off the post in the back of the net. A great goal by the center back, Rod Fanny.
So from 20 yards away, just up beyond the top right corner of the area, lefty in swinging ball, header to the back post, buried.
And delivered by a Montreal Impact player. This time it's right on the back post. Lovitz plays the ball, it's swinging towards Robles. It's on the back post.
They write Phillips and Etienne. But that's cut off. Back comes Ignacio Piatti. Piatti charges into the middle of the attacking third. Another beautiful move to the arc and feeds it for Silva. What a save by Robles, sprawling to his left. He took away a gaping hole, a wide open side. Robles keeps hope alive for New York.
Unbelievable save by Robles on that one. Piatti from the left just dances around one defender, gets inside, quick little footwork, dances around a second, a third, and then slips the ball to Silva with a wide open net, and Robles with his left hand gets across and parries it out. It looked like a sure goal.
35 yards away from goal, Piatti drills it up into no man's land. Silva gets on it, gets by one Red Bull, feeds to Piatti up the right flank. Piatti with a little dance move, turns, feeds for Quincy Amariqua to the top right corner of the area. Cross, tight air, sends it down for Silva, fires just over the crossbar. Silva with a near miss again.
Again, in top of the box, it was Amariqua that comes up. A great break by Montreal. Amariqua plays it into tight air. Tight air fakes the shot, draws the defenders towards him, slips it back to Silva, and then Silva with a poor first touch. His second touch was out of the way.
Red Bull territory, Amariqua down the middle. He's got Piatti to his right as well. Tight air fires. Partial save by Robles. It gets through off the goalpost, stays out, and then off the rebound, it's buried. Ignacio Piatti. Goal! 3-0. Chris Armas says Matteo Mancosu is ready to come on here, and the Impact about to make a switch here. Let's go down
wow.
a field level. And TSN 690's Joey Alfieri as the goal is overturned.
As we know that Quincy Amariqua didn't have enough in his legs to start last week's game, so they're going to pull him off here at around the 77-minute mark.
Impact biding their time. Piatti back and forth. Silva back to Piatti into the area. Piatti to point blank, fires. Senya with a long throw in Red Bull's territory off the right sideline to tight air. He'll run it into no man's land. That will do it. The Montreal Impact clip the wings of the Red Bulls. It's a 3-0 win.